Tracking breaking news here on Up With Krem. New this morning, we just learned of a crash in Northeast Spokane Valley. This is a live look at the crash in the Trentwood neighborhood. Right now, part of East Trent Avenue is blocked. Washington State Patrol says a car and dump truck crashed into each other. They are also reporting injuries from the crash, but we are working to gather more details. We do have a live crew on the way, and we will have an update later this morning here on Up With Krem.